Here we go.
In 211, it was heaven when we learned debugging. All those problems in our code, not the computer's fault, but in our own thinking mode. You first sketch it out by hand, then your solutions will be grand, and you won't feel blue.
Steve Chacon, ladies and gentlemen, right here. Gil Reed.